saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, "Be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive." You and your words flattered my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. Every reading the letters you wrote me, I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line or some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. You published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, "You have married a Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun." You went with words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentence is borderline senseless, and you were future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You've torn it all apart. I'm watching it burn. Watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know. I hope that you